The ProHeat power source can be used with air-cooled output cables and air-cooled blankets. At the rear of the ProHeat power source, there are two output connectors. The ProHeat will not operate unless mating connectors are attached. Operators may attach two output cables or a single output cable and an output plug. A safety feature recognizes if there is an open connection, and the power source will not run until both connectors are attached. In the case of an open connection, the display monitor will prompt the user with a message. The air-cooled blanket contains induction heating cable and insulation, all sewn into a protective covering made from silica rubber. The blanket is protected with a replaceable Kevlar sleeve. The blanket connects easily to the power output cables. Air-cooled induction blankets come in a variety of sizes and can be used to quickly preheat either pipe or flat plate up to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. The power output cables connect the blanket directly to the power source. The ProHeat power source is equipped with a cable identification system. It recognizes when the air-cooled blankets are attached and limits the power output to prevent exceeding the blanket duty cycle of 160 amps at 100% duty cycle. Two blankets can be used in parallel, or four blankets can be used in a series parallel configuration to provide greater flexibility. Now you're ready to set up the ProHeat air-cooled system for a preheat application. For demonstration purposes, we'll be using a large diameter pipe, and we'll explain the setup using a preheat application as our example. Before applying heating blanket to the part, you'll want to be able to measure temperature. Refer to the temperature measurement section at the left for proper setup instructions. In our demonstration, we have attached thermocouples to our workpiece. With the thermocouples securely in place at the center of the heating coil, position the air-cooled blanket typically just a couple of inches from the weld joint. The entire length of the blanket must be in contact with the metal. Pull the handles tightly, then route the end of the straps through the ring and secure it around the cleat. Then simply connect the induction blanket cables to the power output cables. You now have a single blanket arrangement. Attach the isolation fault magnet to a clean surface. Isolation fault protection is provided to shut off the machine if either the heating cable or output cable shorts to workpiece. Never disconnect the blanket or cable connectors during operation. Always turn off the output power before moving or removing induction blanket. We've just demonstrated the proper setup for using a single air-cooled blanket. It is also possible to use a parallel blanket arrangement and a series parallel blanket arrangement. A parallel arrangement is used to preheat both sides of a joint using one power source. It requires two equal-sized blankets and two equal-length extension cables attached to a single ProHeat power source. In this arrangement, the output power from the power source is divided equally between the blankets, assuming the entire lengths of both blankets are in full and complete contact with the workpiece being heated. A series parallel blanket arrangement is used to preheat very long joints, or to preheat two pipes at the same time. It requires four equal-sized blankets, two equal-length extension cables, and two series adapter cables attached to a single ProHeat power source. In this arrangement, the output power from the power source is divided equally between the four blankets.